Just left with the truck. Sorry, Steve, I just left with the truck. I'm at the trail. We parked here, brought our canoe up this trail, and then we're gonna put into the rapids, dart across to the Mattawa River, and work our way up. A lot easier than the portages at Paresseux, but we'll see how these ones are further down when we get there. That's where we're headed across. Still recording, I can't believe it. We are cray cray. This will be a music edit section.
Hold on.
What?
Well, I can't get new over here.
See you at all.
I think I'm making it.
portage, you come out and around the corner, there's the falls. You're coming from on top of the falls to come out around at the bottom. So we can just park to the side over there, see the rocks over there? We can park our canoe there, pull up, and swim, I think. Or something. We'll paddle around and see. Check it out. That's a nice spot over there. Can you imagine just floating around in the falls in the evening?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. No, it would not. That's how they got here so fast. They got those SUPs. It's easy to come from Tennessee when you're a bachelor. Look, honey. Gorgeous. Paresseux Falls. I love you.
Love you.
It's sketchy.
So it looks like you can...
I think I should go up the other way.
Yeah, up on the right?
Yeah.
There's a few stepping areas.
Yeah. I think I gotta go. Tricky. What?
Use the light from your phone.
Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm good, honey.
Yeah?
Yeah. Coming down. It's pretty sketchy.
Yeah, yeah.
Not gonna lie. Should have had a rope.
Yeah.
Hanging on for dear life here. This won't be pretty, shutting that off. But I did it.
That's what I mean.
What's that?
If it wasn't for your great ideas, we'd be sitting at home.
A bit.
Yeah,
really. Oh, yep. I hear it comes in. Nice. Nice. Woo. Tap on that. You did it. How's it make you feel? We did it.